You are either remarkable or invisible. In fact, there is nothing bad in being invisible, but since we live in societies, it's good to be remembered by others. If possible, by something good, of course. That's today's thought.